State official appointed to provide a check on complaints ombudsman is now or high highlighting Pertamina. The ombudsman demanded Pertamina to pay compensation fund due to Balongan refinery incident.
Member of the Indonesian Ombudsman, Heri Susanto, asked the regional government together with Pertamina to immediately carry out a verification process regarding the number of victims of illness, trauma, and material impacts, such as damage to houses and also other facilities. If the verification process is too long and the compensation has to wait for the results from the independent team and national police, which is going to be at least 3 months, it will increasingly affect the psychological conditions of the victims.
Belum selesai. Dan saya kira kalau bisa proses verifikasi ini ya lebih hebatnya kalau secepat kerjakan gitu loh. Ledakan kemarin nggak lama, bisa cepat ya, walaupun sudah ada peringatan tapi tidak diindahkan. Ada proses waktu sampai luruh lantak bangunan kilangnya itu kalau nggak salah 4 hari. Nah, tapi proses verifikasi ini sudah berhari-hari. Dan sampai warga kemudian ya pada akhirnya memperbaiki bangunannya sendiri itu karena tidak mungkin lah mereka menunggu terlalu lama.
From the results of the investigations conducted by Ombudsman since April 7th to April 9th, Harris said that his party found Pertamina ignoring protests from residents. In addition, if it takes too long to make compensations, Harris is worried that there will be third party that will try to complicate compensations obligations made by Pertamina on the affected residents. From Jakarta, Rahajo Pakmo for IDX Channel.